Two kids set out through the forbidden woods for a surecut home, trying to avoid trouble. Little do they know, they've stumbled into the biggest trouble of their lives. Their next step might just be their last. One ergonym, doubling every 36 minutes. Infecting anyone in its path. Leaving a town quarantined and full of questions. Can the U.S. government and the Center for Disease Control stop the fuzzy mud before it's too late?